Hi guys, today we got a tutorial for you on Pages and how to save a Pages document into iCloud. First thing we want to do today is open up Pages. What we can do is we can go to the top right hand corner of your screen, click on Spotlight, which is the little magnifying glass, and type in Pages. Pages does not come on your computer by default. If you do not have Pages already installed, you would need to download that from the App Store. As you can see here in Mountain Lion, Pages has changed slightly. Pages now has full iCloud integration. What this means is you can completely save all of your documents into iCloud, allowing you to access them from your iPhone, iPad, or even your iPod Touch. You can also access your files with a PC by logging into iCloud.com. What we're going to do is go ahead and click on New Document. And that brings us to the template chooser. I'm just going to go ahead and choose blank template, just the standard one. Click choose, and it's going to open that guy up for me. And here we go. So what we can do is we can say this is a test. Now that we've got our document all done and ready, what we want to do is go ahead and save it. To save this document, we're going to go ahead and click on File. Then we're going to click on Save. And we can give this a title under Save As, where is where it will save your document. As you can see, the default now is actually iCloud. So if I hit save right now, this document would be saved to iCloud. You can also click where it says iCloud, and it'll show you all the other places that you can save that. But of course, we want to save it on iCloud. So I'm going to go ahead and hit save. And that's it. It's been saved on iCloud. Now we have this test document on iCloud. I could jump on my iPad or I could jump on my iPhone. As long as I have Pages installed on my iPhone or iPad, I would be able to access this file. Now you have successfully saved a Pages document into your iCloud account. If you have any questions about this, go ahead and ask them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.